Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Glad to have you as always. Today we're going to be showing you how to convert a TH350C to a non-locking TH350.